Hello everybody, welcome back. This is Skyfactory 2.5, or in some cases everybody's calling it Skyfactory 3.0. Where we last left off, we started up our little farm. We had only four, I've put in two more just for the sake of getting the string. So, I've been busy, as you can tell, and if I look in here, we have a lot of stuff. See, okay. Now, I had everything else planned out yesterday. I had built a house, and I had built everything. The world didn't save, so I lost everything all except for this. I call bullshit on that. I'm gonna take out the dirt first. There we go. Alright. Now, I need to stock up on dirt. We are gonna need a lot of dirt. Let's just say that. Alright, let's let that compost. And let's grab the string. String from this. We got 47 string from that. Not bad. Not bad at all. Just apply those over there. Just vein mine this. And grab you two and put you two right there. Alright! The music is too fucking loud, my goodness! Why are you up here? Music, fine. Put you all the way down there. That's way too loud. There we go. You know what? Actually, fuck it. Let's put everything at 50. And I'll put the master volume at 32. Is that good? Yeah, it's better. It's better. See, I've got the headset in, and I've also got my headphones in. So, the quality is amplified. And I'm actually gonna have to... I'm actually surprised. I didn't expect it to be, like, running this easily. I guess it's like running easily because it's literally just got nothing else but this. So it has nothing else to load in except for the sky and the sun and the moons and all of that. And it just hit 5 a.m. here. Not in like actual real terms. It's like literally 5 a.m. as you can see from right over there. Alright, so I've also get some bacon donuts. Well, it's donut bacon actually in this case, but oh well. Alright, so I need to work on a sieve. So let's make us a sieve, shall we? I need 2 if I'm correct. Let me type it in here. Apparently the cheese thing still is stuck. I thought it would refresh itself, but apparently not. Ugh. Let's just get a regular sieve, shall we? I just want a regular sieve. Does it involve 2 or 1? It involves 2. Gotcha. Alrighty then. I'm gonna take out the rest of you, and I'm gonna make 3 things of wool, and then I'm gonna put the rest in here. Alright. Before I even start that up, I'm gonna make a bed. I'd rather make a bed, that way I can have a spawn point when I sleep. Oh, the grand old thing of spawn points. There we go. If I wanted to, I'd make 2 sieves. But then I'd not be able to do much because, well, it's a sieve. It's not very efficient unless I automate it, in which case it's kind of hard to automate something that you don't know, you don't even know how to automate in the beginning. So I need to figure out how to automate something. In the achievement book, when I looked over it, it said something about a transfer node. I actually want to take a look at that. There we go. Let's let it do its day. There we go. Alright, so what's a transfer node? Items, liquids, energy, hyper energy. So it's this one that we want then, depending on what it... Okay. Uh, That's gonna be a bitch. Shit. So, yeah. First thing that I'm gonna be doing is automating a thing. I just did that. I've already crafted the sieve. I need to collect that, and I need to collect this. Turn cobble into gravel, gravel into sand, and sand into dust. Sieve, gravel, sand, dust, and a sieve. See, this is the reason why I want to stock up on dirt. From a bone or flint, make clay by putting dust into a water-filled barrel, craft and cook a crucible. That's going to take a shit ton of time because you need bone meal, in which case I do not have the time to do bone meal for exact reason. And as I've said yesterday, this is the only series that I'm actually going to cheat because there are some instances where I will lose the object that was necessary for my continuing, and if I've lost the item. Doesn't mean I can get into the item, and that doesn't mean I can actually start the item. I have to manually get everything, and I'm hungry. I am also very surprised that I'm running at 20 frames easily. What happens if I set the thing to... where is it? Lock frame to 24%. Nice. That's not bad, actually. I like that. Alright, that's better. I might actually set it to 24 eventually, just not at the current moment. Did I already put something in here? No? Good. I don't want to put something in there that's specifically water, which is why... oops, that's right. It's left alt instead of shift. Reason why is because my shift is also the vein miner aspect. If I lose the vein miner aspect, I will no longer be able to use the vein miner, in which case I will no longer be able to crouch. Dance! I must dance for the oak sapling! Yes! I must take all the leaves! I did not get anything! Get me the leaves! And I got also these. Boom! Also got three more saplings. That's good. That's good. Well, actually, 64 minus 8 is 54, if I'm correct. Is it? I can't remember. I think it is. No. 56, okay. So it was at 56, and then I added 5 from the other one. So that's 61. Okay, so I got 4 from that. Not bad, but still, I could have gotten something. I could have gotten more from that. So I'm just gonna freaking farm these. Get dirt growing. Do I have dirt? I got dirt in here. Oh hey, I got an extra 4. Okay, never mind. I got more from that. Alright, so there we go. And to all of you who don't know, I think it's a friend of mine named Coyote Dark Fox. He's streaming, and I think he does videos on this one. I'll ask him how I can actually get a smelting stuff for the ores that come from the gravel. I don't exactly know, because I don't do Skyfactory. This is the first time that I've done it. Pardon me. Alright, so... but if you guys would actually help me out, know a little bit of Skyfactory, that would be wonderful. I would love to know, and I would definitely shout out you guys on this. I don't understand the point of shoutouts. I mean, there's shoutouts. Fuck, that's not what I wanted to put in there. I'm keeping that silkworm, because that's very beneficial. Yep. I'll keep the extra string. It's good because I'll be starting the Tinker's Construct again eventually. Tinker's Construct. That's the most. I am very knowledgeable when it comes to Tinker's Construct. It's one of my best mods that I've done. I might actually do a mod showcase of that. It just depends on which one is which. I might have to do it in the Hexit world because that's where you get everything. Oh, and let me see. Yeah, okay. So, with the Tinker's Construct, there's something about a tool leveling system. You can only make tools from certain items. You can only make tools with certain goods, certain aspects, certain items that can be useful to you, instead of having to use regular tools like this axe right here. I don't have the Tinker's Construct stuff ready yet because I need a lot more wood, and with the amount of wood that I've got right now, I'm probably good. But I'd rather not stop. I'd rather follow the achievement book for now until we get to a certain point, in which case I could just go randomly, search through it, and then boom, done. Alright, so I need to get some more string, so I'm gonna silkworm these two. There we go. Now I come over here, and now I just start dancing for these saplings. I might want to make another compressed crook eventually as well. This one's almost dead. As you can tell from the bar at the bottom. I don't expect it to last. Yeah, I figured that would happen. Oh well. I am extremely hyper. Sorry about that. I had a little bit of a Dr. Pepper earlier, so... Well, a few minutes ago, actually. So, yeah. Alright, so there's that backup axe. And now... Let's do this. 2, 3... Whoops. 4. And now I just do this, and voila, I've got 4 crooks already. See, the crook is the easiest tool to find. It is perhaps the best tool that you can possibly get early game. If you actually knew, if you didn't lose a certain item, of course. And when I say a certain item, I mean the saplings, of course. What else would I mean? I don't know. Is there anything in here? No? Alright, let's start filling this thing up. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna deposit you, I'm gonna deposit you. Boom. I might also want to deposit those. Again. Very hyper. I haven't even eaten lunch yet, so yeah, I'm gonna be eating lunch after I start uploading this video to YouTube, letting it process first, and then boom, done.
What's going on so far?
Fencing dummy, don't care. I am no fencing dummy to no fool. Unless I'm trying to upgrade my skills. Sword defense stuff. Of course, I don't have an actual sword. Well, unless you count the two swords of Legend of Zelda. But they're supposed to be like hang-ups, but they're like daggers, so they're pretty stiff. They're still pretty damn useful. Just... Where's it? I'm gonna put up a sign. Hold on. Okay. Cool, I get 3 signs from that. That's not what I want to do. Thank you. Wood. And what is it? Necessities. Let's just put necessities. Necessities. I don't think I spelled that right, but oh well. There, I've got it down. Boom. Let's repaint these. I'm also going to be expanding, which is why I need a lot of dirt. Sometimes I hate when that happens, but I need to do this. Wood and materials. Shit. Wood and materials. There we go. That's better. I've got 8 things of dirt. I need more for what I want to do. I like how it also looks. I mean, take a look at that. It's like nasty green, but it's awesome. Alright, so let's start dancing, shall we? And while I'm at it, I'm gonna do it. So yeah, obviously if you can't tell from the nutrition bar down there, you know, the gold outline, the meat, that's the Pam's Harvest Craft mod. It's also in here, so yeah. Grand old times. I don't plan on doing it. There's too much complications when it comes to that. And I'm pretty sure for all of you who actually know about the Pam's Harvest Craft, you would understand why. But oh well, it's pretty damn useful if you ask me. But okay. Whoops. I also need to find a water source, which is why I need the crucible. Alright, so I've got two more. Whoops. Oh, and if you guys want me to do the garden glass part of this, which comes with Botania, please let me know. I will gladly do that. Garden of the Glass provides with a few things that are useful, but not always useful. For example, you start off with a bunch of dirt that you can start building off of. You start off with... sorry, I'm stretching. You start off with a tree. You start off with living roots near you, which give you a lot of stuff, actually. It allows you to get mystical stuff, in which case I'm not going to do it because that's just too much of a possibility that I'm going to fuck it over and die. Thankfully, I've got keep inventory on this one. Way I don't lose shit. Well, only in the overworld I've got it. Or does it affect the entire thing? I don't know, I don't care. Keep inventory is gonna stay on until I actually figure things out on this. But if you guys want me to take it off, go right ahead and tell me to do so. Just remember, if you talk in a language that's not... And I'm sorry for limiting you guys. I don't like limiting, but I kind of have to every now and then. If you guys talk in a language that I will not understand, please allow me to, figure out how to say it. Or, just tell me how you're supposed to say it. I'll be able to figure it out from there. Alright, so... There's this. It gives me one anyways. That way I don't have to prepare it easily. Boom, 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 boom. Done. Give me back my pressed. Hey, I got eight oak saplings from that. Not bad. Alright. Now, the talk of the house. It was fairly simple. I had barricades, which are done when you combine two oak wood, like a stack of... Not like in a stack and stack, I mean like that. That gives you a barricade. I had barricades for windows, that way monsters wouldn't be able to shoot in or get in. I would be able to see out there, but it would be a little unwise from that point. Blah, blah, blah. Are you guys done? No, you don't even have anything in ya. Alright. Here we go. And now I'm just gonna plant two, four, and stick another eight into the second one here. But done. That takes it down to 52 grand. All right. So I've got 35 silkworm. Do I have any silkworms in here? Yep. There we go. Actually, I'm gonna stick this in there as well. I should have brought freaking water, because now I'm gonna be freaking sore. I'm gonna have a sore throat for a bit. Fuck. Oh, there you are. Oops, forgot to activate Vayminer. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. Be right back. I'm gonna go and grab me. I am stuck inside of a tree. Well, no thanks, but I got the compressed cop. This guy. I've got compressed. Now I'm just gonna do the rest of them since I just did this one. Well, so yeah. And yes, I've got water now, but my throat is still parched, so I'm gonna have to drink some more eventually. Well, actually, I'm gonna drink some now. Delicious water. Useful. Calms the sore throat that is starting to emerge, but it will not always calm it, after all. I mean, it's a sore throat. You have to expect it to not always work for you in that manner. So, yeah, there we go. Actually, no, that's a material that I'm going to need to use eventually. That I'm going to be replanting as soon as this breaks. Actually, I'm going to just switch one. Yep, I figured that would happen. And now I'm just going to do this. Start doing collabs. Just with the blue though is under not is like bugging me. I want to do collabs, but I've got no idea who would to do it with whom. Alright, so what do I have to do now? Collect rainwater, craft cobblestone. Alright, so let's grab all of you. Stop it! Let me do this. Thank you. Alright. Got a slab. Thankfully I have just enough for that, and I'm gonna place it right there. It's gonna hurt. Maybe I have enough to make enough stone to help me out through this. Hopefully. Yes, no, maybe so. I don't know. Let me go. I don't know why I say that. Don't mind it. Hey! I got 12. That's good. Just got enough to make a new axe. No. Bad. I need a hammer. And I did my research, that's how I knew this. Mining level copper. Huh. Okay then, that's new. Wooden material. Stone is technically a material in this case, so boom. And now I need to make another few. So boom, boom, boo boo doo boo doo boo doo doo boo doo 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 doo. There. This stays out here because it's next to everything and that's an easy source to get to. So there we go. Now, I now have enough. Oh geez. There we go. Thank God. Alright. I'm just gonna grab you two. Come over here and then I'm gonna put you in here. I'm gonna put you in there and then I'm gonna put you in there. Boom! I now have a source of light and I can also start making more torches. Which means I'm going to place one here, and then place one here. That's out of sync. Oh! I had Vein Miner on. Oh wait, that's right. Whew. Vein Miner doesn't activate for the hand, it acts for the tools. I'm not going to do it because that's going to be stupid. I'd rather not lose everything and die easily. I'd constantly die, so yeah, no thank you, please no. Well, actually, I could place my bed here, since it's actually on a two plane, so there we go, got a bed, hey, and it sounds like wool, because it's made out of wool. I've got a source of fuel now, so I am extremely happy. Extremely happy. Alright, so there we go. Oh my. That sudden lag spike. I don't understand that, but oh well. I got 4 torches from that. Booyah. Kapooyah. Do I have any more? No, I do not. Alright. Can I place it down on something random? No, I cannot. Alright, so I got a sustainable source of fuel, which is the charcoal. I've got a sustainable source of this, and then this. You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna make some more. This here, come over here and place that on there, and then place this here. Boom. Necessities are these. I might want to start putting in more. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Necessity. You can't really do much with charcoal at the current moment, especially with me. So yeah, and we've already hit the 30-minute mark. I have done nothing. Why have I not done nothing? Because I have done nothing. That's why. All I've done is slowly make things happen. And that grew by itself. I can also start. I can actually make that a thing now. Oh, I was a moron. Damn it. But that's still a really useful thing, though. But I was still a moron because that was not supposed to happen. Murph. There we go. I got 3 dirts. I got 3 things of dirt. Boom. Cool. This is gonna keep. This is the border that separates the two. There's a 2-inch here. There's a 2-block there. They grow in a 2-block radius. So if that crosses, that means it's an extremely big oak tree. So, and with that, I kind of have to, before I like do anything for those 2 trees over there. When it comes to the silkworms, I cannot do much. I just have to sit there and just do something. There we go, all 4 of these ones are done. Oh yeah. And I got more from that. It's good. It's always good. It's always good. What am I doing? Boom. 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 And boom. Let's catch you guys in there. Because I'm gonna be needing a lot more eventually. Saplings are something that are useful for something. Are you almost done? You are almost done. Alright. Rain is a very, very odd occurrence. It's uncommon for the gamer to do and witness, but it's... It comes out of nowhere. It's like the actual rain. Yummy water. I'm gonna need to go and get more eventually. Might have to go and get more soon. Probably from the sink or from the fridge. I don't know. I'll do it when I'll figure it out when I actually need to go and get some more. Just know I'm not that good with editing, so I'm just pausing the recording as I'm about to go and get something to drink. So expect that, all right? Just expect it, okay? Okay, so 4 should be able to make enough to make another compressed. No. did it. I goofed. I fucking goofed. But that's still useful. How you might ask? I'm hoping to get a auto assembler eventually. Because an auto assembler will actually assemble these things, and I'll be able to automate the majority of this. That way I won't have to constantly... Oh, did I drop the apples? No, I dropped the apples! Dropped to apples. I don't like to drop to apples. Because the apples is the apples, and you drop the apples, you lose a heart. So I have to do something to lose a heart. At least I got some more, saplings. But I will not hold up for what has just happened and occurred. That's... Two barrels. That's pretty damn good. There we go. Should I eat meat? Do I need to do this? I don't need to put any more. So, yay. Or do I have any? 5 pieces and I've got 7 right here being made. Alright. Okay, hold on. In the controls. How do I make the map bigger? That way I don't have to worry about walking around on something completely odd. Journey map. Here it is. There we go. Why was that changed? I will never know. Equals and minus. Oh, that's how. Okay. 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 Boom. Boom. And there we go. It's zoomed in. There we go. Oh, jeez. There we go. Now I don't have to worry about it. And I'm on top of my bed now. Me. Alright. Okay, so it's backslash to change it to 2. Roger. And then it's... that to do that. Alright. Cool. Alrighty then. And the dirt's done. Let's grab 5 pieces of dirt here. Let's come over to the sieve, and now it starts sieving. I know I'm not going to get enough stone like I have been when it comes to 12 pieces of dirt, but it's still pretty damn beneficial, if you ask me. Hey, got some grass seeds. I can now start growing grass. But I will need a lot more than just this amount. I will need a lot of dirt, and I want to automate that process, but that's going to take a long time to do. How, you might ask? Trust me on that one. It's a lot of work. But at least I got 7 pieces of dirt. I mean, cobble. So, let's... hammer time this now. I've got gravel. Alright, so there we go. Got gravel. I need to mark this off. This turns into sand. This will turn into sand. This will turn into dust. Alright, so let's just place this one down. Whoops. There we go. Sand. Dust. Boom. Alright, so there we go. I've got dust. Now, I'm actually gonna sieve the fuck out of this. And I got skystone dust. Don't understand what that is, but it's applied in logistics, apparently. You got gravel. I got something. I got flint. I got another flint. I got something else. That was weird. And I got some of this. And nothing else. So what did I get? I got a lapis, I've got nickel, iron, and tin. Alright, these are materials. That's needed for Tinker's Construct, right? That is needed for Tinker's Construct. Yeah, Bone or Flint. I would need to do something with Bone and Flint. Alright. Collect rainwater, craft a hammer, done. Sift gravel, sand, and dust into a sieve. Done. Boom. I now just need to do the rainwater in an oak barrel or melt saplings in a wooden crucible. How do I do... Hold on. A wooden crucible. It's gonna lag because it's cycling through everything and just getting all the wood stuff. Like, the all the wooden stuff. Again, stretched. Alright, so where is it? What is this? Wooden storage crate, wooden barrel, wooden table, wooden chair, compressed wooden hammer, screw, cannot create. Okay. Okay, so this cannot mine compressed blocks. Gotcha. That's nifty, but okay. Hmm. Okay, so how do I? Okay, so what about this? What about a crucible? What about a wooden crucible then? Will that do something? Or, well, I'm just now cycling through crucibles. Let's understand that. Okay, oak crucible. Okay. So that's just six things of oak in a thing. Okay, what is this? A blood crucible, magma crucible, crucible. What is an actual crucible? Oh, that's a thongcraft. You actually have to do something with it. Okay. And then we have these. But I want the oak. I want the oak. Because I can't do regular. Oh, jeez. Alright, so. Doop. Boop. Doop. Place you here. Place three. Give me that. And I've got it now. I now have a oak crucible. So, I'm now going to break this, place the oak crucible on top of that, find a torch that is no longer needed, for instance this, and then place it on there, and then voila, I can now make an oak crucible thing. So, this also requires me to find these two. Whoop. I should be able to put stone in here. No, I can only do this. I can only put saplings in there, right? Alright. Yeah. I have to put them inside of a... Okay. So that's pretty useful. There we go. I now can melt down the oak saplings into a water source. That should be enough. Yeah, that should be enough. Mm-hmm. Alright, that's good. So I've done that. Now I need to make a Tinker's Construct tool from Bone and Flint, which means I need to start on the Tinker's Construct mod. I'm gonna grab you. There we go. Place you in there. Because I'm gonna need a, because it's required that I start up a generator as well for stone making, but that's gonna take a while because I'm gonna have to build an actual crucible, and with that I need a lot of dust. So yeah. Kabuya. That, boom, do this, do do this, and then do this to make it a tool station. This is a stencil. That. Right, so what is this one again? Stencil, gotcha. I know it was a piece of wood, like actual wood to make a part builder. Now I need a pattern chest. And kapuya. I got a pattern chest. After I do this. Boom. And now I have everything. So, let me do that. Boom. Everything's ordered now. Alright, so I need to make another thing of workstations. Oopsies. There we go. And now I'm going to take U3 and I'm going to do that. Boom, 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 boom. And voila. Let's make it another part of the workstation going this way. Let's go two this way. I mean, two is enough, right? And there goes that piece. Shit. Alright. Gonna move all of you up. Boom, 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 boom. Stencils first, then the pattern, then the part, then the tool. Alright, so that, this. Stencil, pattern, this, and then this. Here and place you two, then that for the actual tool station. You know, the metal working. I've made in total three of them so far. Oh my. There we go. Now I've got that workstation going. There we go. Nothing here just yet because there's nothing right here. Okay. So I'm going to place all of you in. Grab all of you. I'll come over here to the stencil table. And then I'm gonna put four. Move you guys up. Deposit all of you. Deposit the books. Come over back over here. That. 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 This. This, that, this. just two more from there. Cycle it through. I can come over here. I need the flint, however, to do so. I want to make one thing. And that's better, and it's better than the wooden axe. I am pretty sure you guys know. Involves those two. Stick in here. No. Do I have a stick over here? No. Alright, I can make a stick then. I only need one. Over here, and voila, the 3-in-1. Why I say 3-in-1 is because it can cut down, it can dig out, and it's also a hoe. So I no longer need an axe, but I'm going to use the rest of this before I start using this. Okay, so this. I'm keeping these on there because you never know what I'm going to need.
We've been playing for
50 minutes today. Not bad. Alright, so I'm probably... Nope. Okay, two more. One more. And boom. Done. And how I know is... from the side angle. Right around here. See the number with the matic sign? It's 100 left. Now I've got 98 because it's a flint. 97. 98. 4. See, I wish I was able to actually smelt these down. Come on. Thank you. Is there dirt in here? There's dirt in here. That's good. Actually, hold on. 25, and this is where I spawned. 1, Jesus. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so around here then. Why I'm doing it 25 things away from my base is because there's a achievement from that I tried to do yesterday before the world got lost. It's called make a monster trap. I eventually have to automate that too. Like automate the killing and such. I don't want to do that. I'd rather not do that. But it's an achievement that I'm gonna have to do anyways. Ugh. Fuck, man. Alright, so that's 4 from here, and there's... Now I need to do it to... I need to do it to this guy as well. If I'm correct, I need it... That's 5, which means there's gonna be 3 left after this. In which case, I can just do this. Eh. 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 Alright. So it states that I need to build a thing here, a little farm here, or a little like grass field area. I should replant them. Another reason why I need to do a lot more stuff here. There's not enough freaking dirt in this system, so I need to start making more. I'm also getting hungry. I see a sapling. You know what, fuck it. I'm not gonna need any more silk for the time being, so I'm just gonna go ahead and chop down these streaks as well. Oh my fucking god. This is gonna break this one. Saw it coming. Get rid of the rest of this. Oh my god, there's still a lot. I got so much from that, oh my god. It's an apple. It's a good thing you kept these oak wood planks on my ass. Got a lot of wood from that. Jeez. I already have a stack already. Just from those. To start making more dirt in this location anyways. That. the grass seed. I can actually start. I can actually plant that down. Thank you. I'm going too fast. I need to slow down then, since that's happening. Stop lagging! Why in the fuck is it lagging? No! Stop lagging! Okay, bitch. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Gotcha, bitch. Stop lagging, game, please. See, that's what happens if it lags. I will lose it. Fuck you! Thankfully I brought some extra. That would have been bad. Thankfully, it wasn't bad. Just thankfully. Okay. Okay, so I've got that growing.
Okay.
got that growing. The grass is going to be moving around eventually, every other tick, and I guess. I don't know. I don't know what the thing is for, so yeah. 69, almost done with these. I'm going to sleep, that way I can set my spawn to here. That way I don't have to worry about that. There we go. Take that, and I'll take that. And no, I am going to be doing the same thing over there. So yeah. About an hour. After this, I'm gonna end it off. Well, actually, I can start ending it off now, I guess. So this was beneficial. I was just attacked by multitudes of mobs. I lived to tell the tale. That's a good thing. I got some apples. I'm now starting up on a lot of stuff. And just like before, I'm going to be working on a little bit of stuff off camera. That way you don't have to watch me do too much. Oh, chest. Okay. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like, comment, and if you're new, subscribe if you haven't already. That will be very much so appreciated. I try and upload daily. If I'm not uploading, that means I'm busy. That or my throat is just too coarse and dry. That you would be able to... I got a seed. I don't need seeds. My throat is too coarse and dry for me to talk. So, yeah. And if I keep on talking, that's going to be the case. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And I'll let you guys go. See ya, everybody, and have a good weekend. Oh, hello. That's weird, but okay. Du-du-du-du-du.